Hey guys, it is Sunday the 28th of May 2017, day 3 of London Comicon. I am looking forward to today because a lot of my Nerdfighter friends are coming. So it's a little bit later leaving again today. It's about 10 to 10, but I thought I'd get there a bit later today and actually meet up with my Nerdfighter friends, maybe queue with them and just have some fun with friends at Comicon. Let's go catch the tube.
You're watching Nukemz.
So, I've made it to Comicon. Wasn't able to tap out, which probably means I'm going to be charged £8 again. That sucks. They've blocked off the tapping out machines. Not good, TFL, not good. Anyways, gonna head in and find my Nerdfighter friends. Found the Nerdfighters! Nerdfighters versus nerds. Found an amazing cosplayer. Who are you cosplaying as?
Star Guardian Jinx from League of Legends.
It looks really awesome.
Thank
How
you.
How long did it take to put together?
It came a bit of a rush, a sort of last minute rush. Altogether maybe about a month-ish.
Oh. And how's your Comic Con going?
Yeah, it's been really, really good. So I've been here all weekend. So.
Enjoy the rest of the day.
Thank you.
Pikachu! So fairly famous in cosplay. Do you want to tell everyone who you're cosplaying
as? I'm cosplaying as Magician's Valkyria from an anime called Yu-Gi-Oh!
And how long did it take to put together?
About 6 months.
And how's your Comic-Con going?
Sorry?
And how's your Comic-Con going?
It's going really good. Long, it's nice, relaxing, fun, it's amazing, very good.
I'll pan out and show them your cosplay. Fantastic.
Thank
you. And you.
Thank you.
So, Ben, you're an amazing cosplayer. Do you want to tell everyone who you're cosplaying
as? I'm cosplaying as Ms. Marvel from the original DC, well, not DC, Marvel, whoops.
Oh, it looks fantastic. How long did it take to put together?
Not actually long, about a week, I'd say.
Oh, that's really good. How's your Comic-Con
going? It's going really good. Yesterday was really busy, but today's a lot more calmer. I was wearing Lilo from Lilo and Stitch yesterday, which was good because of the warmth. So it's not as hot as it was yesterday today. So.
That's good. Well, enjoy the rest of Comic-Con.
Thank you.
Bread? Have we just bought bread?
Nerdfighters, try weird Japanese bread.
It's just bread. £2.50
bread. So I found another friend with this cosplay. Who are you cosplaying as?
Okay.
It looks fantastic. How long did it take to put together?
Only 2 weeks.
That's really good. And how's your Comic Con going?
That's good.
Enjoy the rest of Comic Con.
Thank you.
So I found an amazing cosplayer. Do you want to tell everyone who you're cosplaying as?
I'm cosplaying Black Cat from the Spider-Man universe.
And how long did it take to put together?
Only about 2 weeks.
That's pretty good. And how's MCM been doing?
Long, very warm, obviously. Leather, very warm. But it's been good.
Well, I'm glad you're having a great time. And enjoy the rest of the day.
You too. Yeah, it's
all crashed down a bit.
And another fantastic cosplayer. Who are you cosplaying as today?
I'm Ahsoka Tano from the Clone Wars.
And how long did this one take?
A really, really long time. So I've got lots of hand embroidery on this, and I had to make lightsabers and lots of leather work. So yeah, it took probably about 5 months to get this one done.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And how was your Sunday?
It's been really good. There's been lots of big meetups, so I've been able to see loads of other people and Star Wars stuff. And yeah, it's been fun. It's a bit more chill today, which is good. How about you?
Yeah, it's been really, really good.
Glad to hear.
I hope you enjoy the rest of your time.
Thank you very much, you too.
So I found two fantastic cosplayers. Who are you
cosplaying? Blue Diamond and Gillian Hotman.
They look pretty awesome. How long did they take to put together?
Mine was about 2 hours. Yes, yeah, so quite a while. Well, it took me a while to gather all the materials and stuff, but to actually put it on, not too long, maybe 40 minutes.
What's your favourite thing about MCM?
Just how everyone's so carefree and just everyone comes to have a good time. no judgment, it's just fun. It's great.
It's awesome. And I'm to echo that as well.
Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of
it.
Thank you.
So, two more amazing cosplayers here. How long does your cosplay take to put together?
Well, we put him in a grow bag. That took about 6 months to go from that to this, so yeah, not too bad. Mine, I just got Rocket to make it for me.
Nice. How's it cold on though?
Warm, very, very warm.
I'm Groot.
And he's thirsty.
Cool.
Lovely to meet you.
Hi.
I'm my wonderful friend Ellen. Do you want to tell them who you're cosplaying as?
I'm cosplaying as Aurora from Sleeping
Beauty. Fantastic.
I think my wig's falling off a bit.
So I found another fantastic cosplayer. Do you want to tell everyone who your cosplayer is?
So I'm cosplaying Fire Fist Ace from One Piece. Sadly now a dead character, but one of my favourites.
How long did it take to put together?
Luckily it's quite simple. It's actually more accessories than anything, so probably time altogether. I've done bits and bobs over the weekend, so it probably took about 4 weeks, because just you have to order all the bits in and then sort of put it together.
And it looks fantastic.
Thank you very much.
How's your Comicon going?
It's been fantastic. It's been a really good weekend actually. It's never really a bad weekend for Comicon, so no, I've had a great time.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it.
Oh, and it was really nice talking to you. Okay,
well,
thank you.
So I found the fabulous cosplayer. Do you want to tell everyone who you're cosplaying as?
As cosplaying as Kratos, God of War.
It looks absolutely fantastic. How long did it take to put together?
It actually took a couple of days because I realised I was coming here last minute, so I had a day of work, so I just sort of spray painted a load of stuff and it was sort of like a makeshift thing.
I'm going to put that in, it's absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Good. How's your MCM going?
Yeah, it's going good. Just been in for a few hours so far, so good.
Enjoy the rest of it.
Yeah, thank you. You too.
So what I've just realised is that there is actually a cosplay masquerade happening and I've been missing it. Don't know if it's still on, but I'm going to go and find out.
It's best forwards. They will all be getting trophies and they will all be getting a prize. One per entry, of course. Fantastic stuff from all of our winners, but indeed from all of our cosplayers. And a big thank you to the cosplay team who made this possible, the tech team for running the lights and sound on this marvellous stage for us.
Well, I got there right at the end. Oh well. If I'd known it was on earlier, I would have gone, but shit happened. So I found this amazing looking cosplayer. Do you want to tell everyone who your cosplayer is?
Yeah, I'm cosplaying Dolores from Westworld.
It looks absolutely fantastic. How long did it take to put together?
3 days.
I'll pan out and show one. It looks so fantastic. I just saw you in the store and I was like, wow.
Oh, thank you.
How's your MCM been?
It's been good. I didn't come yesterday because I knew it would be very busy. So I just came on the Friday and today I've had it. Yeah, it's been great. It's been really good.
I found two more fabulous cosplayers. Who are you cosplaying as?
Link from The Legend of Zelda.
And I'm Navi, also Legend of Zelda.
And how long did they take to put together?
This took like 2 months.
An hour.
They both look fantastic.
Thank you
very much.
And how has your MCM been?
Amazing.
Amazing.
We came all the way from the Netherlands just for MCM.
Yes.
And it was great. Every fairy said that it just ended.
Look, right,
we love it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you had a good weekend.
Thank you. Did you like it too?
Yeah,
it's
been
fantastic. Good.
I'm glad.
Thank you.
So Comic-Con is coming to an end. Oh my god. There's some very amazing cosplayers. Look rather creepy. Fantastic. absolutely beautiful cosplay. Can you tell everyone who your cosplay is?
I'm cosplaying as Belle today.
It looks absolutely fantastic. How long did it take to get together?
About a year and a half.
I'll pull out and show them. It does look amazing. Have you had a good convo?
I've loved it, yeah. I've been here 2 days. So I absolutely loved it.
Found this incredible cosplayer. Do you want to tell everyone who your cosplayer is?
My name's Ikaku and I'm from an anime called Bleach.
It looks fantastic. How long did it take to
put? Thank you very much. About 2.5 weeks to put this together.
I'll pan out and show them. It's huge. Absolutely huge cosplayer. And how's your Comicon day?
Amazing, amazing. All a bit painful,
yeah.
But no, I've absolutely loved it. Everyone's been so happy. It's been beautiful.
That's great. Hope you get home in the dry.
Say again, sorry.
Hope you get home so you get home dry.
Yeah, and me. We'll see what happens. I'll use this for cover. It'll be okay.
Thank you.
No problem.
Sounds good. So gold cosplay. How's your Comicon?
It's been good, it's been out of the rain, but yeah.
Who are you cosplaying as?
I'm Chris Valtan from Flash Gordon.
It looks incredible. How long does it take to set that up?
3 weeks. Three weeks when I finish work in the evenings, when I wake up in the mornings. Yeah, just spare my life.
It's absolutely fantastic.
Thank you very much.
So here we have another incredible cosplayer. Who are you cosplaying as?
I'm Black Canary.
Looks absolutely fantastic. How long did it take to get together?
I was actually going as Black Widow this morning, and then my suit broke, which is not ideal. So it's something that I had from like a while back, and I kind of fit pieces and stuff. So yeah, about like
a pandemic. It looks absolutely fantastic.
So when I first did it, probably like finding the corset that was like right material, and like, that's probably about a week.
Yeah,
and I made the gloves from old boxing gloves that I had.
And how's your Comicon been going?
Yeah, really good. Yeah, everyone's been really fun and enjoying themselves, so yeah.
Well, I hope you've had a great one and yeah, get back without getting too wet.
Yes, I will try. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Well, Comicon closed about an hour and a half ago. A lot of cosplayers have gone because of the rain, I would expect, or gone to the pub. And I have decided to go and get the DLR for the tube back to my sister's and get ready to get the train a bit later. It's been a really good call. Right, I've been to my sister's, got my stuff, just relaxed for a little while, and now I'm going to head to get the tube to Victoria and get the train home. So I should probably vlog a bit more in a few hours when I get home. Well guys, I'm home. I've been home for about half an hour or so, sorting some stuff out. I was hoping to upload this tonight, overnight, but I've discovered that there is no broadband signal at home. The broadband apparently has been cutting out over the weekend. Great. I've had a fun weekend. Comicon's been really good. It's not been as good as other ones, panel-wise or celeb-wise, but I've got to see some amazing friends, like Elena, Ellen, Jazz. Got to see my friend Jack today. Got to see my friend Emily and some other people. And I've had a really nice time overall. It's been really good. I managed to only buy one thing, which was this incredibly fluffy, cute Cyndaquil plush. I love Pokemon Go, as you guys know, and Cyndaquil is just such a cool Pokemon. I love it. So yeah, that was all I bought. Well, this and some Pocky, which I shared with my nerdified friends today. Yeah, I'm very tired, but I've had a great weekend. If you've enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below who your favourite cosplayer was. And I will see you soon. Bye guys. Booshk.